that is here. You are wonderful. You are beautiful. You are powerful. And we can rest in the fact that there is nothing that can stand against your name.
We can't leave.
Words to our King. Let's ponder that for just a moment. We are looking into the eyes of our Creator and telling Him we cannot get enough. And I'm convicted by that. I can get enough of a lot of things, but I never want to get to the place where I have too much of Jesus, if there's such a thing. So if you have a moment, lift your hands right now. It doesn't have to be big. It can just be here. We don't have to wait until prayer and fasting. We don't have to wait until the new year. We can come right here, right now, and say, we cannot get enough. Even if you don't feel that yet, you can speak it into existence and say, I cannot get enough of you in your presence. And it starts by singing that bridge, if we can do that, and surrender. So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Hearts are yours, we want you. This is where it starts. We want you. Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Hearts are yours, we want you. We want you. Oh, let's give him permission. So come and consume, God, all we are. Give you permission, our hearts are yours, we want you. Oh, we want you. So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission, our hearts are yours, we want you. Oh, we want you.
Jesus. All this is for you. myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away.
you alone. For